You're here. You've arrived. It's gonna feel good. Take a breath. Lift your arms up overhead and exhale. Pull down one. Stretch two. Pull three. Up four again in five. Stretch six. Pull seven. Up eight. We roll down one and two. Right knee. Three. Out four. Left knee. Five. Out six. Kick seven and eight. Kick one and two to the top. Three and four. Butterfly. Five. Open those hips. Ah, back up. Peel it together. Toes apart. We go. One, two, three. This is the fast beat. One, two, three. Where's your lunge? Back for one and two. If you don't like the turnout, get rid of it. Push or hold. Back heel lifts, that's it. You stay angled forward. Low belly pulls in. Stands up. Heels together, toes apart again. Find your plank position. Is it on the feet? Is it on the knees? And now turn your heels or move your legs to the right. Look down at your hip, line it up, and now begin to poke the rib up. Eight count starts now. Two. Three and four, five and six and seven. Right hip, right knee down, go turn. Two, three and four. Scoop for five and six. Left hand hits the side of the knee. Now scoop around. Two, right rib slides in closer. Around and in, yes, ready, back to your plank. Pump it up, you stand, stand. Kick left, open and down. Feel the breath, we got it. One more here, up, kick, lift. Leg goes back, back one, and two, and three, and four. Now, get a little lower, whatever that looks like to you, then chest, two, and three. Now, left leg creeps out, and two, and three, there we go. A plank, plank, down dog. Right leg, go up and in. Hey y'all, I'm up on the chair. Look for it if you want it. Foot down, knee down, we go. Arm up one, overhead two, up on three, hand down four, knee in and out and in. Get set. It's every plank. Single person mentally engaged with the end of the routine. Ready? I can do it. I can do it. This is a collective effort. All together, give your teammate energy from across the country virtually. Here we go. Ready? 5 seconds. Am I right? Yes. Four more. Three more. Two more. And rest. The knees open up, the belly hangs out, and we allow that to happen. Even though we're told that's a bad thing, you know? You don't often get to hear about your belly hanging out in a fitness class. Well, you know what, y'all? You do today. Let it hang. Take up space. Be on your mat. Be in your room and be in your body. Before we go, the best part of the end of the routine, give yourself a little shoulder kiss either side. And everybody, have a great week. Bye.